G'day, I'm Tristan Lavalette, reporter at the Southern Gazette. In this week's edition, Belmont police are tackling domestic violence rates during the Christmas period. In South Perth, the city's mosquito plan is under the microscope, while in Vic Park, controversy is brewing over renaming a section of Albany Highway. Read that and more in this week's Southern Gazette.